Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2133, jumping to the linked cell. So right here I have a formula, and this formula is drawing a number from cell D13. If I press Ctrl left square bracket, it will take me back to where that that cell came from. Down here, cost of goods sold, where did that come from? Ctrl left square bracket will take me back there. All right, now, this works even if we are pointing at a workbook that, you know, a link that has a link to an external workbook and that workbook is closed, it will open that other workbook. Here, let's just try it. Let's open some file. And come here to where there's some data. All right, so I will build a reference here. So equal, Control Tab, that cell, Enter. Perfect. All right, now we'll go back to that file and close it. File close. Do I want to save changes? No. All right, so now I'm here on this cell, and we have a linked formula. Press Control square bracket, left square bracket. It opens that file and takes me to that cell. All right, and now we're here. If we need to go back, use the Go To dialog box, and what will be loaded up in the reference right here is where we came from. Just simply press F5 and Enter to get back. How cool is that? All right, now here this one has three cells that it's referencing. So if I use Control left square bracket, it will select all three cells, and then I can tab between them. All right, so that's how it works. And then let's go here. So this cell, Control left square bracket, it came from there. And then from here, Control left square bracket. All right, now if I want to see the dependents, use Control right square bracket, and it'll take you to the cells that are referring to revenue. So in this case, this cell, and this cell are all dependents of the revenue cell. Absolutely cool trick to be able to navigate quickly, including this one where it will open the other workbook and get us back. Well, hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.